in Russia, in when in the Orthodox, Christian, he made a lot of church in Russia. No wonder I always say why this Russian always drunk. In the morning and night, they went out drunk, because you know why they always drink in drunk in Russia. I already gave you my explanation about this monk and when Russian in the morning and when the Russian bar as very uncommon, you whatever. So, the Russian probably do nasty things. I mean, like, abusing their children, you know, molesting them, having whatever sex with them, or whatever going on in Russia. Or they're drunk a lot, they're drunk. When in Russia, always drinking and drinking in the morning and night. No one, in bringing the church, the Orthodox, no wonder Brother Anael himself is an Orthodox Christian, no wonder. So he's making church all over Russia, now they got a drink, or how now on the church, and oh how we on iron running weapon, they gonna hit them, and all this, when they go to church, all their sin, when they go away, and they gonna feel horrific, they gonna think that whatever shit the Orthodox gonna tell them, and they gonna oppress probably with a mamita monk, or whatever they gonna do today, or the dinner, whatever, with an iron or electronic weapon inside the church, have to be on the sink on the go away. You have to make something like that. And then when they go out of church and they do away or do something horrible, like doing things on their dinner or maybe whatever, they go to church, they have to make them within them with an electronic weapon on the sink. The sink on the go, they go to go away. I mean, I always say, why in Russia, this Russian drink? It was, I don't make the menu already. That was my menu that I had to make. So when I make, I just want to have this one. I'm not even going to love yours. This guy, oh, how when you go to church, they have electronic on time.